said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Get back here.
Roger.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
Fall back.
Roger.
Fall back.
You got it.
I wonder if there are any survivors.
Thank you. Gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Move in!
Not now!
So many. We can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out.
This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
Get out of there, now!
after another. Fall back.
You got it.
This way.
Roger.
Fall back.
You got it.
Glad you're here. This way.
You got it.
This way.
You got it.
Hey.
You got it. Ha! Okay, I got it. No need to say it twice.
Should have known better. This way.
You got it.
Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Check the car. It's easy.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
It's clear behind us. Back up.
You buckled in?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You got it.